There is someone here seeking mercenaries. Somewhat impetuous, if you ask me. Why not listen to him? At the very least, you shall not be bored.
Now then, scrape out your ears and listen, all of ye. I am the famed Duc Eclin, unequivocal master of the battlefield. I have been requested to scale the Pyrenees and rescue some noble or other. Whilst not fond of the cold, I could not refuse those in need of my prodigious talents. I seek mercenaries with a strong arm. Come one, come all.
This is all I can offer you at the moment. You choose this one? Good luck.
Fear not, all shall be well now that Duc Eclin has arrived.
Raised ourselves alone, we could have done this without such commotion.
Huh?
We have no need of your assistance. You have wasted your time.
That overstuffed?
Calm yourself. There is an enemy to face.
I am aware of that.
Assemble in the ranks!
Let us away. We shall deal with the enemy to our rear. No one is to move until I command it.
Strike them down!
At once!
Assemble in the ranks! Assemble in the ranks!
Fire!
Assemble in the ranks! Assemble in the ranks! Haste is of the essence!
This be?
Assemble in the ranks! Assemble in the ranks!
Haste
Assemble in the ranks!
Shall we fight?
Assemble in the ranks! Assemble in the ranks! Assemble in the ranks! Assemble in the ranks! assassins! Assemble in the ranks! 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 Yeah.
where did that repugnant quailing never-do-well of a noble Slytherin?
He descended the mountain during battle.
That accursed? That's it. I refuse to put up with such arrogance anymore. Henceforth, I shall not do the bidding of another. It is simply ludicrous.
Do not behave like an infant.
Silence!